30th, 2010, and what we're looking at here is a turtle track where a loggerhead mother turtle came in during the night, and as you can see from the tracks, the mother fell into the hole here, and then she made her way out again and went further on up the beach to dig her nest and lay her eggs, and then she took a different track back out to the ocean. But because it's so late in the season, this mother turtle was able to make her way out of the hole again because she probably was not carrying so many eggs as she would have been had it been earlier in the season. The only thing about this hole is that the mother turtle would have to expend a great deal of energy in working her way out of the hole. And this is the reason that we advocate that children and parents do not leave big holes on the beach. It is all right to dig holes, but not to leave them overnight, because this is the sort of thing that can happen. And if it isn't a turtle that could fall in, it could be a grandmother or a grandfather walking the beach at night. So we please ask you to fill in all your holes before leaving them for the day.